Now discuss about that, how to create the LinkedIn groups. So what is the group purpose? What is the group purpose of the LinkedIn? So we know about LinkedIn profile. Profile will be called connections. Group will be called increase the your brand awareness. Increase by the followers. What is the group purpose? Group nothing but what are the content you are sharing for your profile? You reach by your profile and group members also. If you reach for the new customers, if always knew the customer, you say profile already is there, sir. But also we're connecting for existing already with the group customers. There will be, we are selecting some company group. So we have to request to add the group. Means the group will be, we can share your ideas and your about your company information. That mean by reaching the audience for the particular group members, they definitely will be clicked for anything will be need the information. So that is called any post will be selecting here. This is all will be your particular pages. These all will be particular pages. Second thing, this is all your particular anyone plus Twitter connection only, group members, everything. And your group members will be here, a number of groups. Your group will be two types. Create your own group, add the existing group. Creating for new group, add the existing group. First of all, we know about understanding for how to add the existing group. How to add the existing group. First, you can click. Suppose I'm searching for SEO. I'm searching for SEO. What is it called? People. What is it called? Jobs. What is it called? Content. What is it called? More. Companies. Schools. What is it called? Groups. In the group, first open the SEO expert. Share it. What is the option call is? Invite to connections. Others, I'm already group the member of. What is showing for? You can post the any content in the group. In any content, will be posting group call. No need to open the groups. Simple option where you can go for LinkedIn profile. Which group are you posting to interest? Which group are you posting to interest? Select the profile. Anyone. Group member. Select your profile of the group. Done. Now you can post. Profile where you can share it by group. No need to open it for individual groups. This option not there by your Facebook option also. Always we can go for share option. Where? Page to share by groups. Here not like that. What are the content you're sharing for LinkedIn? Only profile sharing. No page, no group sharing. Only you can sharing any content through profile to group, profile to page. If you want share the page to profile or profile to page, anything will be, profile option will be here. Page sharing, select. We can sharing for page. Anyone, target audience here. So the target audience, language, reason, job function, ad location, ad university, ad company, size, ad seniority, ad industry. Is a company. Set your language. Only Hindi. Hindi is there? No. English is there? Yes. I'm searching for Telugu is there? No Telugu. Only will be there which one? English. Ad reason. Here will be adding for Africa. There's the places. Is it clear? This is all your particular target audience. Location. Location will be here threatening for Hyderabad. Is it clear? What are the sharing content will be? Everything will be here. This is the target audience. Now is a profile. Now what are my information? We'll discuss about the groups. These are the groups. Now open the group. If already group member is there, they're showing for share your content. If you are new member in the group, they call join the group option. So yeah, all will be I'm the joining previously. So SEO job, SEO specialist group. Open it. All are done. Linker building and SEO. Check this one. This also done. Anyone new will be training for SEO training and the certification. Select it. This is also done by in this option. So how many groups are there? Web design development and the SEO. Is a member of that. And how many members are there? 4,972. Marketing group and a small business network by here. This is a professional network. Select option here. Done. When number of people you can check here. Here, internet, online marketing. Group you can join already. What is showing for? Request to join. Is it clear? Any one more question is there? Sir, I'm sending for 100 groups request. How many accepted? How to know that? Here, one question is the compulsory in your mind. So I'm sending for 100 groups. How many is approved? How many is pending? One more thing is called, don't send request every day 100 groups. Will we go for a little bit based on your profile daily, weekly adding for 2 or 3 groups. It is not don't sending for more than 100 groups. That will affect you for your profile blocking. Please understand, you are into looking for the sharing the group information. First, parallel increase your profile connections. After that, increase your create the pages and after create the groups and add the group option. How many add per daily? 2 to 3. And day by day, you can add the groups. When people is not accepting, withdraw your request also. It's compulsory, we have to follow this one. Now, this is for adding the group. How to create the your new groups? That is mean by your own groups. Sir, here people asking one question. Sir, existing group is better, our own group is better. Always your own group is better. Why? First question. Your own group, you can writing for any information shared by the your group. People know about your information. Same like that, people know restrictions for your content. Why is your own group? The benefit of the generating for your website traffic. The benefit of generating for website traffic. Your profile will be 5,000 connections are there. Your group will be 26,000 connections are there. Which is a better profile or group? Always will be group is better. Group people will be more people will be introduced by the your content. So that is called you always creating for profile, page and groups. But what are the information you're sharing for anything? Company page to group, company page to profile. Don't share information profile to groups. What are the information you're sharing? The everything where you can sharing from company based to group, company based to your profile. What are the benefit of to increase your company page followers and your brand awareness and your reach will be more. The benefit of increase the followers, website traffic and people know about your concept. And if you're sharing for YouTube video, you get the views and likes and subscribers. This is a benefit for the sharing your option. So every time we can promote any branding, first of all, company based, we can share in for group and profile. Now, how to create the group? Go to LinkedIn profile, click the works. Your option name is called groups. Select the group. Here, your groups, I'm already discussed. So I'm sending for 100 groups. Acceptor is not accepting. How to know that? I'm sending for request to the 100 groups. Understand? So how to know that? That is the acceptor not accepting. Here option. If it's not accepted 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks done, or 1 month done, not accepted, simple. Go for withdraw. If you're not accepting, waste of your time. So if you're not accepted, you can do one thing. Go to your this option. Who is the owner is there? Drop the one message to the owner. Which drop message? Here is the message. Please accept as a member of your group. I'm waiting for almost since 1 month or since 1 week. Do the 2 favors. This option for which one? Groups. If I'm requesting, you can accept him for the member of. Any group owners will be multiple owners are there or single owners are there. Any group, multiple owners or single owners. Now I'm sending for groups. Now, Here all options are there, which is your everything. Here is all options. Create your free account. Here, what is up? Create your new group. Select it. Group name, about your group, group rules, listed, unlisted, permission allow and not allow the option. Allow member invite to their connection. Their connection new post will be reviewed by the admin. So these are all your options. First of all, decide the group name and post your LinkedIn group option. So I'm posting for website design and development, the digital marketing at the best price. Lot of people don't know about the how we can creating groups, how we can utilize a group. Lot of people don't know about that. The thing is called, the group is a no connection on your profile, group is a zero. Your profile connection is more important to create the group option. Why? To invite the n number of persons. Why we can do the organic market? Group and profile, we not do the payment gateway. That's called, we don't do the any paid promotions. Only company page we can do the paid promotion options. The compulsory we have to follow the instructions. Here, list and unlisted. Group appear search results visible by the other member on where your profile option. One is public, second will be private. Which one are you looking for? Public or private? Are you looking for public option? Nothing but listed option. Permission. All members to invite their connection are required to new post be reviewed by the admin. If you want this one, select this option. Request new post to be reviewed by admin. Why reviewed by admin? Then non-related will be posting. You have to waste up your time on groups. Now click for create. Group was created. Now I can select it. Manage notification. Update your settings. In this year, all will be updating settings here. Every option in this is all your notifications. Go back. Here, manage notification. All new posts highlighted and no new post. Many notification from website design and development. Customer size at best price. For that, get notify about all new posts in this group. What do you mean by anyone posting the information? Automatically get the what you want? Notification. Where you get the notification? On your profile. Highlights. Get notified about posts from people you may know that. Any people know people you can posting, you can get the notification. No new post, only get notified about activity involving you. These are the three options. So which one you can always selecting? First option, save. Everything done. Now you are posting for which one? Image, video, documentation, and your post conversion. Here very remember important option is called, what are the posts you done by? Where you can posting for company base to? Group option. If you want posting for direct information, we can call here. Let's select here. Select your video. Next. Select your option. And here one more question is there, guys. The question is called previous group and your new group. What is the difference? Previous group totally difference. Previous group totally different. Previous group does not supporting for hashtags. Hashtag will be not support. New group, they supporting for hashtag. Supporting for hashtags. So a lot of different by the old group and the new LinkedIn groups. So now here. We are taking for time for the particular option. So these are your posting for in a particular time. Here is option. See more. The SEO tag working is or not. Previous is or not ascending for hashtag for where LinkedIn group. Different interview question. Previous group and new group. What is different? Previous group not ascending for hashtag. And complete procedure also will be uploading will be different way. I'll show the whole LinkedIn group how it is showing for people. So a lot of different for the previous and old one. That is called document will be not there by your LinkedIn groups. Is it clear? So this option. Now this group is not open for anything, no need for the opening for simple one option is called go to your company LinkedIn profile. Just select option is called image or video, select your image option. So we can selecting for here. Next, there is a group here. So first you can understanding group, where is your story here. Just refresh. After refreshing, what is the option? Select here, post it. Copy, paste here. I'm opening any group. I'm not putting for any group, but I'm posting for only for group option. Very visible by the profile and the group option. Now coming to this one, click for refresh. There are two benefits. One is called profile by posting for profile also and the group also. Benefit by the profile by posting for profile also, group also. Is it clear? We can add the number of groups. A number of group will be create. This option will be here. One more thing, it's a very important option. Sir, my group members are only one member is the owner. Can I add the multiple owners? Can I add the multiple owners? we can add multiple owners, but when we can give approved by owner, when is member of our group? Unknown people, we can't add the group by the as a admin or as a owner. If coming to the Facebook, is not there in my particular page, we can add the admin here. But group will be compulsory, we can made by the our member. No member, we can't give the admin for the particular groups. So anyone we can invite your connections here. So any people we can invite here, select and invite this person. The invite person, how we can accepting for your group invitation? How can accepting for your group invitation? So after accepting invitation, how to give as a group owner? Now you can see here. Now open for another LinkedIn. Select your option. Here is the option will be here. Total options are there. In this is your networks. Is your options. These are your. So they get the notification in this option. So wait for your notification here. So what option will you can sending for here in this option? So what are the groups you are maintaining for in this? Add your groups. Requesting here. These are your requesting your particular groups. Any group will be accepting for in this option. So is a new group options. Now, what are the your sending requests here? What is called accepting invitation? You get the notification taking some time here now. Screen. What is that? Accept invitation. After accepting invitation, how is it making as a group admin? The first question: how many group members are there? 2 members. Select your particular group. Previous, how many members are there? Only 1 member. Now refresh. Go to group members. Is a owner. Select your dot dot option. What is that? Make a manager, remove from group, block from group. Only 1 access is. What is the option is this called? Manager. How many owners are there? Only 1 owner. After we can making for manager, confirm it. Is a manager here? Done for ownership. Where which one is done for ownership? Manager is to we can go for ownership. Is it clear? Without manager, we can't has a group owner. Is it clear? Now is a group, how many people we can handle? Multiple members we can handle here. Second thing, very, very important. Image and your cover image compulsory important. Click for edit. Add your logo option. Where you can add the logo. Set the option will be here. Add it. Set your cover image. Please write down the group cover image. 1774x444 pixel. 1774x444 pixel. Adding for cover image. Apply it and save it. Now we can come into the here. Is it clear? Anything will be here. So we can come into a group icon here. This option. Edit group. Change your everything. Here is the option will be here in this. If you want to delete the group, option call is delete the group option. Now invite members and all option will be owners. See all options and this all will be later your group all option will be as tags and your manage group. Manage group will be here. How many people admins, requested people, invite and block. You want to invite any people, you can go to invite, select here persons, click for invite the 4 members. I'm inviting for 4 members. Any block members are there and your content, pending post content. What are the pending post content? People, anyone posting on your group, pending on your posting on your group, we can approve by the things, but it is only for posting for related by your business purpose. Is not a job portal. Is a job, not a job group. It's not a job group. It's only for posting for your purpose. Is anything give the any information about the how is creating for sites? So we can accept the conditions. Is it clear? Manage group purpose of invite and any people sending for request on your post purpose. Is it clear? This is an option. Second thing. This is all nothing but what? For posting content by your group. How you can posting for another groups? How is the posting for another groups? So first of all, SEO on page is there. Copy this one. Paste it. If it's coming for your image, and okay, accept the image. If you're not coming images, simply you can select it for in this image. Now here, link is not approved. Go for it. Post. Where is the posting for your profile? Yes or no? Next one. Same image. Post here. Next one is that group. Which group you can select for? It's your training and a certificate. Everything ready and post it. Then now we can go for works. Selecting your groups. My post is approved or not? How to check? This is also a very question. My post will be approved or not? This will be here. It's your training and certifications. Go to here. Check your post. Is a pending an approval? Approval. Approval is done. Which one is a promoting? Profile is a promoting. Profile is a promoting. So any benefit for the profile? Increase the connections. Then mean by increase your followers. Here, how many people will be reached in the post? 9,804 members. They come into your, click this link. They go to finally come into where? Your website traffic. These are the maintain the groups and add the group, create the group, increase your website traffic. There's more benefit for the your website users. To increase the traffic from using LinkedIn option. The option name is called groups.